You can't even imagine the rules for how you shoot in the Supreme Court. I mean, it's very restricted.
Give us a sense of them. What are they? Because I heard you talk about this a couple of times.
Well,
one good example would be like in the actual main chamber, the Supreme Court room, where we shot the very nice Steadicam for the technical asker there. Obviously, that those great shots were Steadicam shots. Also shot with the C300, but on a Steadicam. They agreed to let us in to shoot the beauty shots of the court. We had exactly an hour, not of shooting, but from the time we walked into that room to the time we walked out. And there were very specific rules about where, there was like a team of three people whose whole job was to tell us like where we could step and where we couldn't. So the cameraman would be coming. We wanted to get shots from up,
her
you know, from the perspective of the justices. Yeah, looking down like, oh my God, no. And they're like, well, could we stand here? And they'd be like, no, no, no. And they're like, well, what about here? Oh yeah, that's fine. Well, what if we're here? Like, no. So so it was this very weird situation where because we had such a short time, Betsy was supervising one camera person, I was with another, we were trying not to shoot at each other, you know, to get the other person in the shot, and like and each of us had like, there was like a team of minders just telling you like, and for apparent like no noticeable reason, but